looking at an artist called Maisie Williams, Maisie Cousins, and she does very colourful work, and I kind of took inspiration from how bright colours she uses and how that kind of influences her work. And there was a piece she did of a dragon fruit. It's quite different to this, but I like the idea that everything was one colour and the fact that the dragon fruit was pink. So I took inspiration from that and kind of recreated my own version. In terms of this painting, I kind of looked at the connotations behind the colour and how it's kind of stereotypically feminine, because the fruit and the flowers are also kind of associated with femininity and beauty. So that's how the colour kind of links to that. I've heard a lot of comments about the art, about this painting, and they've all been quite different. So I guess everyone's going to have their own interpretation of like the meaning behind it. So I guess in that way it's quite open. But with Maisie Cousins' work, she's quite shocking because she takes things that are naturally beautiful and kind of puts them in a hostile environment. So they kind of look a bit disturbing and a bit kind of weird. So I guess I want the viewer to kind of feel a bit kind of confused by it, like why is there paint on the fruit and stuff, and why is it in this weird environment, but also kind of like how beautiful it still is, even though it's still like a strange kind of image, it's still very like kind of pretty